Okay guys, to number 7 video of the Asian. It's a special treat for you because we got a special topic. You know, we've been talking about some very serious topics lately, but today I'm giving you something a little bit different. You know, first we're gonna go ahead and start with this. You listen, okay?
She take my money. Well, I'm in need. Yes, it's a trifling.
Woo! That was a special treat for you. Yeah, Asian want to do a little dance for you, understand? But if you got to the point of it, well, understanding, she a gold digger. It could be he or she, but have you ever walked up to a light, or you walk up or drive up to a light, and you look over to your left? Wait, that's your right, not your left. You look over to your right, you see the person next to you all up in their business. They're scratching the nose like there is no tomorrow. They're looking to get that gold out of the nose. Man, have you ever caught anyone? Do you look at them and you're just like, seriously? Seriously, are you doing that right now at the light? I mean, once you get all the way up there, what are you gonna do with it? Are you gonna look at it, fling it out the window? Or are you just gonna go ahead and be like, or taste it? I mean, I know all you guys have seen that before, but who gold digger? I mean, I've never done that. Scout's honor, I promise Scout honor, but I've never done that. I mean, it's a crazy thing. Why would anybody pick their nose at a stoplight? I mean, it's not even inconspicuous. It's just like, I'm gonna go in there, I'm gonna get it out. I gotta do what I gotta do, and I mean, that's it? That's a crazy thing, because I was driving one today, and I saw one person go all the way in the nose. Man, seriously, you tell me why? Who go digging? I mean, I guess that's better than scratching your butt. I mean, would it be better than picking wedgie out of your butt? I mean, people do that at the club, they do it in the public. You know, men that come out of the bathroom. They come out of the bathroom and you see them hold their junk right here. And they move it around. You know they're fixing themselves. And if they got wedgies, sometimes they'll just, you know, move their pants a little bit. But, I mean, I don't understand that either. But what about the women who wear the thong? That's like 24/7, like, wedgie time. I mean, do they pick the wedgie out of the butt? Or do they just, like, leave it in there? I mean, gold digging one thing, train track another. You know, go nugget in front. Seriously, what are people doing now? No matter anywhere. They want to pick a nose. They want to do whatever. Alright, y'all give me some suggestion. What y'all think? Has it happened to you? Do you see that happen on a daily basis? Or is it just one of those things? Alright guys, there's the Asian. Here's a list of a series of the videos you see on my Facebook. Seriously thinking about putting these on YouTube. Let me know what you guys think. Post up comments, and we'll go from there. All right, Asian it out.